My relationship status is single. It's gonna be interesting because, yeah, those chicks are hot. But, you know, who knows? They probably have boyfriends, you know? I mean, shoot, they're gonna play me, you know? So, we'll see.
That's gonna be you're a lucky bastard.
If that would've hit your head,
man, I would've been out.
Oh my god.
Sure. It was pretty scary. It was a really, really loud thud. And if that would've hit him in the head, you know, I definitely, you know, he definitely could've died, guaranteed.
We gotta keep him around. I think he's awesome worker, which is really good.
Yeah. We should just try and us three, like, meet up tomorrow.
Yeah, we need to. For sure. So,
yeah.
I really do like Ozzy a lot. I think that an alliance with Ozzy could be the best bet to stay strong physically, but Ozzy's played the game before and he's in it to win it just as much as we are. So I have to watch him like a hawk.
Be cool with the three of us and at least and if one of them has to go, it sucks.
Jim has made this little alliance of five that he wants to go to the merge. And he really doesn't suspect that. Me and Ozzy were already talking to, you know, each other, which is great because it lets him think he's in control.
Kind of surprised he told me.
He has to tell me.
Yeah.
Because then it gives him all the power.
I'm mad that Ozzy has the idol because it gives him all the power, or most of the power right now. You know, it gives him the better holds on the alliance. So I told Whitney, because I want her to trust me, just in case down the line, you know, something were to happen where, you know, I needed numbers because, you know, I thought Ozzy might be making a move.
Benjamin's in charge, Albert, Sophie. It's not unified, it's not, yeah.
Sounds like Coach is running the show for the other tribe, which is very important to know. So I'm happy Whitney went. It's kind of why I wanted her, especially her, to go. There's definitely a major division in the other tribe, and if one of them from the other tribe gets back in this game, it sounds like they're on our side 100%.
Me, you, Dawn, and Cochran, four. We got seven.
But then what happens, like, when Ozzy's...
I don't think we tell Ozzy.
But then he's not gonna trust us. Tonight's vote, it's supposed to go Jim, Dawn, Cochran, and they vote Elise. And then Elise and Ozzy are gonna vote for Cochran. So that leaves me and Whitney for a little bit of room to play.
And we gotta do that,
yeah, right?
Then we can kinda do whatever we want.
Yep. First alliance that I made was, you know, me and Ozzy. So tonight's vote is gonna be really scary because Elise gets blindsided. In a sense, Ozzy gets blindsided. So how's Ozzy gonna trust me when he thinks we're all voting for Cochran? That's the question that I'm gonna have to try to figure out.
Whoever we want to go to the end, we can take to the end.
Yeah, 100%.
Now we gotta worry about it. Probably shouldn't have told anyone about the idol.
I know.
Ozzy settled down a lot. I think he knows to get farther in this game, he's gonna need the rest of us, and we need him.
If you wanna vent at me, I'm taking it all.
It's not about venting, it's about who's going to Redemption Island.
And that's something we should decide as a group because...
We have to decide as a group and they have to agree with it.
I think Cochran deserves to go to Redemption Island and I've kind of made my peace with it. So we keep numbers and we can get him out.
My peace with it is that I think everyone should stand up for their own actions and that's kind of where I'm at and that's what I do in life and that's what I think is the reason why I'm disappointed with it.
Ozzy's talking about going to Redemption Island, but I won't agree with it. What worries me most about the plan is that the merge is not gonna happen like we think it is. We're only strong as our weakest link, and that's Cochran. And so Cochran's left to basically pull the rest of the weight that Ozzy left behind, and I don't really know what much hope we have for another team challenge.
One thing I did wanna talk about in terms of our plan is, presumably when I go to the other side, they're gonna ask me what sort of bonds exist between all of you.
You can kind of say whatever you want, man. Just gotta...
Alright, I just don't want to say anything that you guys don't want me to say.
To let somebody else fight your battles for me is not the way I live my life, and I think Cochran is, he's kind of backing down from a challenge, and, you know, I wouldn't want America to see me that way, and, I mean, Ozzy stepping up like this is huge. It shows that I think I can trust him all the way to the end. Somebody on my former tribe obviously flipped. Can't be Whitney, can't be Dawn, can't be Jim. Ozzy, there's no way that he would have flipped because I don't know why he would have wasted the idol. So really only leaves one little weasel left.
Cochran backstabbed all of us.
We're gonna be eating well tonight. We're gonna be eating well right now and tonight.
That's the biggest fish that I've ever seen speared off the Hawaiian sling. It's so difficult to hold on to those fish because they're so strong, so powerful.
It's gonna be like 15 pounds.
So much meat.
Just happy that he made it back, and I couldn't believe that he made it back with the size of the fish that he did.
You know, it's like we're in cell block 4 right now. He's wearing everybody else's clothing and following people around, holding their jackets. What a pump. I really want to twist his head off.
Nerdy little Cochran. Trying to weasel his way to the end. Stabbed me in the back. Pretty good. Maybe I shouldn't have saved him for all those votes. And Elise was actually the one that maybe was could have been trusted a little bit more. Throwing your buff is obviously the culmination of you really are done and you have no other chance.